Hey everybody, today we are making a vegan Eggs Benedict breakfast burger, and this thing was over the top delicious, which is not surprising seeing as Eggs Benny was one of my favorite things to eat before going vegan. The good news is this Hollandaise sauce hit all the notes and then some, so without further ado, let's get to it. So first things first, for our Hollandaise sauce we're using cashews, so we're going to cover 1 cup of cashews in some boiling water and then we're going to just let them hang out for about 20 minutes. Next, for the vegan egg, we are using our good friend tofu. I'm using some extra firm, and we're going to want to press it for about 20 minutes as well, so do this while your cashews are soaking. I highly suggest getting a tofu press if you can. I used to do the book and cast iron thing, but I found this is way easier and more predictable. So once our tofu's been pressed, we're going to carefully slice it into thirds like so. And then we'll get a cookie cutter that's roughly the same size as the English muffin we're using, like this. And then next, we'll cut our egg patty with the cookie cutter. And this should give us 3 egg patties, so you can share with your friends or family, or just eat 3 burgers yourself, the choice is yours. And just save the scraps for a tofu scramble or a stir fry or whatever you like. And then we're gonna set those patties aside, and now let's make our Hollandaise sauce. So now that our cashews have relaxed in that luxurious hot bath, let's go ahead and drain them. And then we're gonna add them to a high-speed blender, to which we will add 3/4 a cup of unsweetened plant milk, and then the juice of 1/2 lemon, or about 1 tablespoon. And make sure you're using a regular-sized lemon and not this giant lemon that I found down the street. So there we go, squeezing out about 1 tablespoon of juice. Next, we want to melt 1/2 cup of unsalted butter. I'm using this stuff by Miyoko's. And if you are going to use salted butter, maybe don't add in any additional salt later, or at the very least, be careful with it. But either way, let's nuke that in the microwave to melt it and add it to our blender. And next, we'll do 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric, 1/8 teaspoon of cayenne, or more to taste, and then 1/2 teaspoon of salt, which again, you shouldn't add if you're using salted butter. And then next, to get that eggy flavor, let's add in 1/8 teaspoon of black salt. And this stuff is pretty funky, so depending on if you like the funk or not, use at your discretion, but personally, I love it. After that, we'll do 1/4 teaspoon of ground mustard powder. And then last but not least, I'm adding in 1/4 teaspoon of some vegan lactic acid. You can also just use more lemon juice or vinegar to your liking, but this stuff really amped up the Hollandaise sauce, in my humble opinion. And now all we need to do is blend this up, and then, as always, taste for seasoning, and I decided to add in a bit more salt and turmeric for color, but like I always say, make sure you taste and adjust for seasoning until it's where you like it. Add more lemon, vinegar, or lactic acid for that tangy zip, or salt or cayenne, whatever you like. And then, once it's where you like it, you'll be rewarded with the most delicious, luxurious Hollandaise you ever did lay your eyes and mouth upon. I mean, this stuff was so amazing, I could eat it with a spoon straight from the ramekin, which is exactly what I'm doing.
Wow.
But we're making a burger, not eating Hollandaise sauce like a greedy devil. So let's put our burger patty together. And of course, you could use some vegan breakfast sausage, but this is a burger, so I'm just using some plant-based meat. And I'll form my patty as I do any cookie cutter. And something else I like to do is just press down the hard edges on the patty, because I used to do 3D environment art for video games and hard edges make me sad, so we need to bevel those edges. And now all we need to do is cook and assemble our burger, but before we grill our burger and tofu egg, let's get a hash brown patty in the air fryer. I cook these at 400 degrees Fahrenheit for about 8 to 10 minutes, which is the perfect time while I cook the rest of the burger. Speaking of which, let's add some vegan butter to a pan over medium heat, and let's toast our English muffins until they look something like that. And then next, let's add in our tofu egg and burger patty. I'm going to season these with some garlic salt, some freshly ground black pepper, and then for the tofu egg, a little bit more black salt. You can season these however you like, with nooch, cayenne, anything you wish. Either way, we'll grill those for about 3 minutes or so, and then give them a flip, and then season the other side and grill for another 3 minutes. Next, all we gotta do is build our burger. Now, for the Hollandaise, if you wanna heat this up, I suggest doing so over low heat and whisking frequently. Whatever you do, don't microwave it, as it will cause it to get lumpy and quite useless. So let's get our bottom muffin, add our crispy hash brown, and then our perfectly seasoned burger patty. On top of that, our super eggy tofu, And then last but not least, the star of the show, our Hollandaise sauce. And I started off with what I thought was a heavy pour, but after a moment's reflection realized I could do better. And so I did, and there you go, the right amount of Hollandaise sauce for any breakfast burger. And we're gonna top that with some smoked paprika and some fresh chives, top it with our top muffin, and now it's time to dig in. And there you go, this was a beast of a breakfast Benedict burger, but I went for it, and I gotta say, this was even better than I had expected. The Hollandaise was just ridiculous how good it was, better than any Hollandaise I've made, vegan or not, and I was pleasantly surprised by the different contrast of the layers within the sandwich, but mostly with the crunch of the hash brown, which after the Hollandaise sauce is probably my second favorite thing about this burger, so definitely don't skip the hash brown. And if you want to make some other awesome vegan breakfasts, check out my McMuffin video as well as my breakfast burrito video linked here. Those are both humdingers as well. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll see you all next time.